Please give it up for Ahmad Al-Issa.
I'm a second year Jalal student and I'm from Sari. Because I wasn't expecting that. Abla? Where's Abla, man? Man, he didn't make it, man. I have this really super friend of mine. I keep making fun of him. I feel sorry for him. This morning he was like,
yo, Ahmed, I want to come to your show.
Okay. So I want to make fun of that, but it's couples only.
Ahmed, come on.
He teaches genetics normally, and I'm a genetics student. Where are my genetics students at? Alright, 9 people. Well, the department can make it. That's great. Alright. Yo, I'm from Sari, as I said. For y'all don't know, Sari is a village or a town right outside of Ibid, right? And you know, rumor has it that you know we're stupid and dumb and all the jokes about us. Yeah,
here's Selma.
I know there's nothing better than a good old Sarihi joke. No, that's what I was saying. I'm not complaining, by the way, I agree. You know? Man, a friend came up to me one day and was like, how can you tell the difference between a Sarihi and a normal guy? You know what I mean? I'm like, it's easy, man. It's an easy question, man. Midwits. The second a Sarihi listens to midwits, he starts dancing dabka. Non-voluntarily, you know what I'm saying? I can act as cool as I want, but the second I hear the midwits, it's over. Whoa. You don't know me. You know, I'll be like chilling. Yeah, I'm chilling. I'm cool. I'm normal. You know what I'm saying? The second I hear midwits, as I said, I just can't resist it. I just start dancing. I think there's a problem. You're like two, man. The question is like, you're like two? Man, how can you take this? What about the voice? The voice? I. Cool. Even when I was in America, I didn't even know what Midwits was when I was a kid. But I had this old tape, you know, just to pop up, you know? I used to get in the room, I'm like, Dad, what am I doing?
Man, they're just dumb.
You know, last month, I was getting, you know, like, you think it's funny, but sometimes it gets you in trouble, alright? Last month, I hooked up with this girl and she's nice. I wanted to act cool in front of her and normal, you know? But my friend had some ideas for me, you know what I'm saying? He went behind me and I was talking to her, and then he turned on his phone, like, this video song. And I was like, I was trying to resist, but I knew it. Like, So, he popped it up, you know, I started shaking. He's like, what are you doing? I'm like,
I gotta go, I'm sorry.
University, the professors, they give us a paper and tell us to sign our name on it, you know, so you can know who's absent and who's not. Alright? Have you ever tried this? Have you ever, like, wanted to sign your friend that's absent his name? So, yeah, so you're smart? Don't do that, y'all. It'll get you in trouble. Okay? I had this friend named Mahmoud who was absent once, and the doctor took out the paper, so I wanted to be found. Like, I wrote his name down. The professor, like, this time, he wanted to say our names out, alright? So he said Mahmoud's name, He's like, who wrote his name? Of course, I didn't have the guts to say, so I didn't say anything. Yeah, and then the person's like, all right, from here to a week, if nobody tells me who wrote his name, I'm going to kick Mahmoud out of the class.